Konstantin von Neurath, the first top Nazi war criminal to be released from prison, is assisted by his daughter in Berlin. Later, he arrives in Frankfurt. At 81, aged and ailing, Hitler's former strongman in Czechoslovakia has been freed to go home, to think, and to die.